Hello friends, welcome back to the new video. In this video guys, we are going to talk about how to connect Wi-Fi in Vivo phone. Guys, you want to connect Wi-Fi in your Vivo phone, so as you can connect. And guys, now let's see how to connect Wi-Fi in Vivo phone. In this video guys, I am going to show you guys how can you connect Wi-Fi in your Vivo phone. So friends, let's see how to connect Wi-Fi. So first of all guys, come in your phone setting to connect Wi-Fi. Guys, network and internet setting, click here and guys click on Wi-Fi. Guys, on your Wi-Fi from this right side, and guys, which Wi-Fi guys you want to connect, and guys, you will have to enter password. Guys, which Wi-Fi guys you want to connect, guys, you have this Wi-Fi. So guys, I have guys this Mukesh 5G. So guys, I will click here, and guys, you can connect Wi-Fi from here, guys. So guys, first of all guys, we will enter password, and guys, you can check your password is wrong and right. Yes guys, and guys, you can see connect option. So guys, connect. So as you can see guys, Wi-Fi has connected in our Vivo phone. Guys, we can use Wi-Fi while using guys YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, Chrome, Google, like that. So I hope friends, we have understood how to connect Wi-Fi in Vivo phone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching my video. Now we will meet our next video with new topic. Before going, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel. Bye bye friends.